Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
We are ready for the event. So good afternoon on the International Space Station. It's been an interesting day for us. We've been flying around the station, collecting our last-minute photos, our last-minute items, and getting ready to come home. So a bit of a bittersweet moment, I think, for a day for all of us. So just wanted to say, we all like to say a couple of words, but of course, none of this would happen if it weren't for the incredible professionals and human beings around the world that have made this space station possible, not only in the audacity of even thinking that this could happen, but in pulling it off. And then at every day, we interact with individuals around the world that not only keep us safe, not only keep this space station running in orbit, but also allow us to help them finish up the dreams of scientists around the world producing scientific data that will improve human lives for the better. And so we'd just like to say a few words here as we're hopefully going to be departing the space station here in just a few hours.
I just wanted to say what an honor and a privilege it's been to live and work aboard the International Space Station with this fantastic crew and also our crewmates who we served with on Expedition 66 who departed about a month ago. It's been a spectacular experience, I think really challenging, really developmental, but most of all, really beautiful to form these amazing relationships and also not just with our crew up here, but like Tom said, with our crews all around the world in the flight control rooms who are there 24/7 making what we do up here possible. It's just been the honor of a lifetime to contribute to the legacy of this incredible vessel that's been up here for more than 20 years. And I think for all of us, it's really hard to leave. We're really looking forward to getting back to our families and our amazing support network on the ground. But I'm just so excited for you guys to have a similar experience. We've been really lucky to see the whole full range of operational and scientific operations up here. And I can't wait to contribute going forward and all of the amazing things NASA is doing alongside our international partners with the return to the moon as part of Artemis. So thank you so much to the amazing team around the world for making this a possibility and to our leadership for entrusting us as caretakers of this incredible station.
And I'll just echo the thanks. Almost 6 months ago, we came up here on Endurance, the maiden voyage of a SpaceX capsule, and it was a great ride. And we're looking forward to riding that back to Earth and to seeing friends and family. And, you know, it's exciting with Crew 4 here, but also a little bit bittersweet knowing that them being here means it's time for us to pass the torch and head back to Earth. But like Kayla and Tom said, you know, thanks to just everyone. Thanks, starting with our families and our friends and our families who've not only dealt with this 6 months while we're up here, but have dealt with the training and all the time to get to this phase. And then the control centers, literally thousands of people around the world that on a daily basis support what we do and make what we do even possible. The trainers that got us here to begin with and taught us, even though we continue to make mistakes on a daily basis, but hopefully not critical mistakes. The trainers that got us here that made this all possible, and then to the science teams, ultimately that's the reason we're here, is to do science. And so I think that's, for me and for all of us, really the most exciting thing about being a part of such amazing achievements. And we look forward to seeing the papers that are published, the research that leads to, you know, new technologies and saves lives. And that's the really exciting thing. And just honored and humbled to have been a part of that for the last 6 months.
So I also can only echo what my dear crewmates have said. It's been like 6 outstanding months up here in the space station. Thanks to my crewmates, it's been so beautiful. Thanks to all the people on the ground that supported us, the international partners, all the mission control centers around the globe, but also like in Europe, the European Space Agency, the German Space Agency, who prepared a large part of the science complement that I was able to execute up here, and also who trained me and made it possible that I'm here today. It's the end of a 6 month mission, but I think the space dream lives on.
So now is the time to hand over command of the space station. And just a couple of words about what it has meant to us to, some more words of what it's meant to us to be here. You know, 100 years from now, we'll be looking back on the space station, the International Space Station, as certainly an incredible engineering accomplishment, certainly as a way that countries all around the world have been able to raise their technological base and have been able to produce scientific results, as we've said, to save lives and to improve human life. And being here a part of it, another point in our being a part of history here has been the arrival of the first private astronaut mission, so that space will become open and is beginning to be open for everyone. So the commercial crew program has been a very much a part of our lives here as well. But I think the lasting legacy of the space station is very likely to be international cooperation and a place of peace. So, Oleg, you're a very strong and experienced cosmonaut, astronaut. I know we'll be leaving the space station in good hands with you. And Ekipaj 3, желает вам безопасный успехов и в радости в работе и счастливо оставаться. And I relinquish control of the or command of the space station to you.
I accept command. I accept command. Thank you for key. Thank you for friendship. It was unbelievable time together. Tom, Kayla, Raja, and Matthias. It was a short period, very short. 45, 47 days maybe. No, now, brothers, sister, you know. I think you know what more important things for us, for me, for Sergei, for Denis. It's first family, our children, and peace between our countries and our friendship. Thank you for friendship.
Station, this is Houston ACR. Thank you. That concludes the event.